See, now this one's fucked up, right? Now this one at the top is fucked up. And the only way that I know how to fix it is to delete the face and then just do it again. Maybe I have to do this in a certain order or something. Okay. Now it's normal, I think. So that's one side. Three more sides. Actually, let me try doing this side first. Well, then this needs to be different. So, select the face. Assign. That's probably fine. You're gonna do it again. I don't like to vocalize my thoughts very much. It's not very comfortable for me. I'm getting it done. Subdivide. See, this one's fucked up again, but I can fix it by like just doing it again. So delete face. Then just select. No, it's still fucked. Uh-oh. See, now how do I solve this? Are you saying that because I can see it from both sides, it's like double-sided, that it's like bad? Like, I don't understand what caused it to be bad. I don't know. Also, this is a dark one too. This one's like unusually dark. So this one's fucked up too. So these faces are both fucked up. So, delete faces. And then, like, I don't know, remake the face. I guess I could, like, delete the faces here. They don't need to exist. This face does not need to exist. I might go back and do that. I'm not gonna start that right now. I wanna finish doing this, and then maybe I'll go back and do that, but. Okay, now it's normal. Okay, I fixed it. I don't know, it's really strange. I don't think it worked. No, it's fucked. It's fucked. I don't know why. It's just fucked. Now it's fine. Now it's fine. Very strange. Very odd. Very strange. Got that one. I think there's what, three, no, six more. It didn't work. It's shit. So delete face and do it again, 'cause it's shit. And now it's fine for no reason. It's really stupid. You're saying if I, the face that gets closed in needs to be deleted, is what you're saying. Well, I need to do that for like a ton of these. Yeah, I see, there's like faces. I understand. So you're saying that's why the color gets fucked. It's because the faces inside are like fucking with it somehow. See, this one's darker than normal, I think. Or no, it's fine. No, this one's fucked. Why is it fucked? I don't know, but it is. And that time it worked first try, for reasons I do not understand. Three more. Well, it works. It does work. So if I turn object mode. Dun, 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 okay. All right, so here we are. This is upside down. There we go. Now, I might make all these interiors like a solid color. That's how Willow wanted it to be. It makes sense. But this is good progress. Definitely. So, how is the inside supposed to work? Just maybe all the darker color? I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, like, I don't know what to do with the interior faces. I kind of want to talk to Willow. Like, Willow designed this castle. Like, I designed the logo, obviously, but wait, what did I do? Dun, 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 dun. Well, now I could either start deleting interfaces or like, 'cause it's just like, I mean, I could, right? Like, okay, let's say I wanted to. So, I don't know what the fuck I did. Oh, here we go. So, see shit. Whoa, what the fuck? Like, there's a face here, but then inside there's two more. Like, there's basically two extra faces. Delete faces. Right? And that's valid. Oh no, I broke it actually. My bad. It's inside of here though. Oh, these are one. This is one face. It's not divided in the middle. You see, that's part of the problem. This is one face going across the whole thing. I thought when I divided it, it divided the face as well. Although, this isn't really a problem. Because all I have to do is delete the faces and then remake them. I think. Like, this is an edge selector, right? Yeah, see, this is like this, so so basically, oh no, what am I doing? Let's just do vertices selection. This, and this gets a face, and that face is the W color sign. Same with this face. Right now, when I zoom inside of here, it does look through because there's nothing here. Which makes sense, right? Wait, sorry, what's select all non-manifold? What does that mean? Just try it. Well, what does it do? Okay, wait, hold on. Okay, so select nothing, space. Select non-manifold. Okay, I don't really understand what that did, to be honest with you. Well, what do I do now? Press X and select the faces option. X. Delete faces. Okay, that like butchered it. Didn't this just destroy it? It's utterly destroyed. I don't like this. I'm not gonna do that. I just wanna like, I don't even know where I was working before, but I want to fix all the faces, which is gonna take forever. Okay. Consuming, but at least it's simple. At least it's like not really complicated. Just time consuming. But that's okay, I'll do the work. I will put in the work. The one that I fixed. Think, yeah. Is that all of them? No. And then this would become N. This one. Wait, is this? This is weird. What happened to this face? Face selection, this face, and this line. Are you kidding? Oh, what happened here? Why is this so weird? Don't know. Is it supposed to go that dark? Is that just the angle of the light? I can't tell. Maybe it is normal. I don't know. Like, there's no. Like, look how dark it is. It's like disturbingly dark, this angle. See, look, this color is like, this is being black. It doesn't make fucking sense. It doesn't. Maybe there's some complications with like the edge of the thing or so. I don't know. Fill. Okay. Like, basically, this makes no fucking sense. It's stupid. No, it doesn't make sense because it gets dark over here, unlike this one. It's just really weird. Select the face, hit Control N. That fixed it. So it was that. That's like flip face. Is that what that is? Where you flip it. Is there a way to make my faces only one-sided? Because I notice I go inside of here, then I can see like, I don't see through it. It's like solid on both sides. I don't know. Anyway. Yeah, I guess it was like flip normals or something. Alright. Okay, so this one's fucked again, right? So flip normals. Control N. Uh-oh. What happened? Is it just the lighting, or like, or did I? Control N, reload startup file. Go to display under the N panel, mesh display. Double-sided is not on. Display. I don't see the double-sided option anywhere. Just seems weird to me. There, flip normals worked. All right. This is still. This is supposed to be lighter. Did I forget to delete these or did I already do them? What the fuck is this? Oh, jeez, okay. These two. Am I done? Did I do it? Oh yeah, so I wanted to just see what this would look like, I guess. It's a way to like reselect. Oh shit. This actually looks. This looks pretty good. How do I get a rendered shot of this again? It's like my F12 looks really dumb. Want to get a an image. Is there a way to like just move the camera to the position of my viewport? Like I'll just let's say I want to put the camera like here. Or if I want to put the camera like here, here. Honestly, I just need like an entrance. And like, oh, like, I could bring it in. I can't see. I could bring it into Unity and like add Twitch chat, add like avatars and portals and spawns. This would be pretty simple. Oh, I see. Well then, like, okay, like, how am I supposed to move the camera? Like, oh, can I do it like this? Oh, okay. I like to rotate the camera. Rotation. Rotation. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I feel like I'm doing something stupid. Control Alt Numpad Zero. Okay, but it's still like not, how do I zoom out like more gently? Fuck. Okay. This way. It's like I'd like to get a little bit closer. The lighting leaves so much to be desired. Okay. Lighting. Light. Light. Dun, 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 dun. Is there a way to render it in higher resolution? It's cool though. Thank you. Yeah, see, this says 1920 by 1080. Percentage scale for render resolution? Wait, so this is like half scale? Oh. Oh. Okay. Very cool. Very cool. Alright, so now that I've created this beautiful masterpiece, it's time that I, like, get something to eat. So, I'm gonna go, but I'll be back. So, I'll see you around.